I have a Chinese outrunner in this one too.
Yeah?
Yep.
Well, I'm just taking pictures of the clouds. There we go. Much better.
It's windy up there.
Oh yeah.
Jesus.
All right. All right, well, somewhere there.
Get that goose.
Oh, wait a minute, that's not the helicopter. All right, that was going after. Where are you?
See the outrunner?
Okay.
See?
Yeah, those were one of those KM.
Yeah, that's actually one that I repaired. I glued. I figured, you can see some of the glue right there.
Yeah.
I figured, you know, if I ram it in hard enough to break that, I deserve it for it to be broke.
Yeah.
But 5 cells, A123s.
Wow.
So I can do like 2 or 3 flights like that. But it's just so windy up there.
Where'd you go?
Every time the wind gets underneath the rotors, it climbs.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm constantly trying to put the nose down. See, it just climbed on it. That's enough for now.